Hi, I'm Priyanca Radhakrishnan, Labour List MP based in Maungakeakea, Auckland. For the longest time, I've always thought that it would be someone like Salma Hayek, because she was basically the only, you know, person of colour actor that I'd watched and played some really strong women's roles. But of late, there've been more actors from, say, Bollywood that have crossed over to Hollywood. Probably Priyanka Chopra. And I think it's an interesting coincidence that we have the same first name. But she comes across as very optimistic and very strong. Now, most of my pleasures I'm quite out and proud about, but I probably watch a little bit of trashy TV to unwind, so that's probably my guilty pleasure. I'd probably say I've been involved in politics most of my life because I've just been brought up in a family environment where we were, you know, taught to question things and question the status quo, but party politics since 2006 with the Labour Party. So back in 2006, I got involved with the Labour Party because my boss at the time was standing as a candidate. But when I found out what the Labour Party stood for in terms of the values and principles, they were ones that reflected the values that I've been brought up with all my life. And so I stuck on with the party because of that. I was a pretty recent migrant then, and as a new migrant, you don't really think about standing for government, for parliament. So it's not something that ever entered my consciousness. But of course, fair to say that changed reasonably recently. I've spent most of my working life working in the NGO sector or as a policy analyst, but with wearing those different hats, it was always about knocking on the doors of those who made decisions to make change. Well, I think that we've all got the capacity to make change, regardless of where we are. You know, as I've worked in the NGO sector, and that's all about a lot of my role was either lobbying for systemic change or working with people, particularly in the family violence sector and in other areas where people have faced exploitation, to directly help them. So I believe you can make change wherever you are. I wanted to be in Parliament because that's where that's a great opportunity to make systemic change on a mass scale to impact a large number of people. There are a number of areas that I'm interested in politically, but I think the two areas where I could probably contribute and am doing so on the select committees that I sit on, for example, are the justice space. So family violence or intimate partner violence sits squarely in that space, and that's an area that I've had a lot of experience working in and feel that I can contribute. Also the wider justice areas that I'm quite interested in. I'm also on the social services and community select committee, and that's another opportunity to make a lot of make some change. I'm giving some thought to private members' bills as well, and of course all members of parliament work directly with members of the public to help and support in any way that we can. I'd say to stop thinking that I'm not good enough, because I've had that pretty much all my life, and to start believing that I am.